Hill to Duncan. Nearly lost it. Eight on the shot clock. Ginobili. Manu, the spin. Oh, wow. Mama. Manu Ginobili.
Still almost in trouble there. Manu Ginobili's going to come off the screen and roll and watch him just tear Al Horford apart. Undresses him on that spin move. Big man's never seen like that on his end of the floor in practice. Gets twisted around. He might want to take this time out to turn his jersey back around. He's going to look down and see his last name on his chest. What a spin move by Manu Ginobili.
That'll be marked by all the teams in the league when one of their players goes. He always goes left. He always
don't hurt. No, not at all. He's got 14. Watch out. Here he goes again. Ginobili slows it up for the moment. Attacks again. Oh,
back out. I go straight to the basket. Looks like he's going to break off the play. Wait for his teammates. Beautiful crossover move. And let's add another dunk to the highlight reel.
Mav. Oh, boy. Undressing the Cavs is Manu Ginobili. Oh, boy. Undressing the Cavs. Average 2.9 points a game.
Oh, the Raptors are doing a fabulous job there. Once they penetrate and break down the defense, they're making a lot of extra passes.
Oh, 40. And played in now 47 games.
Well, he's shooting 62% because of plays like that last time down the floor. Is Manu.
Question, he's got a great smile, he's a gentleman, but when he's on the floor, there is that chip, a very competitive chip. Ginobili, oh, pretty move from Ginobili.
Winfo and the rebound taken by Duncan. Ginobili, three on two the other way. Manu with a fancy behind the back. Oh, what a move by Manu Ginobili. That is spectacular. Winfo and the rebound taken by Duncan. Ginobili, three on two the other way. Manu with a fancy behind the back. Oh, what a move by Manu Ginobili. That
Manu knocked it away. Down court Ginobili on the side for Ginobili. Euro step.
As did Andres Beatrinch. The lead is 9. Spurs have hit their last 8 shots. Here's Joseph. Make it 9. Beatrinch. The lead is 9. Spurs have hit their last 8 shots. Here's Joseph. Make it 9.
Bulls and Anderson in the corners. Ginobili.
Foul cannon. Send it to the line. Absolutely amazing, Manu Ginobili.
Yeah.